Hello everybody, Aki here, and welcome to Resident Evil 5 with Jules.
Hello! That was really loud.
Sorry. I speak loudly.
No, you just all of a sudden got really, really loud in my ears.
I kinda have to.
Hello everybody, my name is
Hello everybody. Making fun. Okay.
Hello everybody.
We played on normal, right?
I think? Yeah, probably. Cause we ain't no losers who go easy.
Yeah.
I told you I can't speak in games.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Just be yourself.
Yeah.
Stop. Yeah, it's... What time is it? What day is it too? I usually...
Saturday at... It's almost 11.
Saturday. I meant like the number date.
Oh,
June 27th, and it is 10:30. We're in different time zones. She's an hour ahead, and I'm an hour behind her.
11:30 and 10:30.
You said my time, I said your time. So, just give it a second, we gotta go through the opening cutscene. So, the story behind this is that, we recorded two episodes of this, and it didn't save correctly.
Rest in peace, Grandpants.
Grandpants, you guys will hear that story one day, but not today. Grandpants. Captain Deschat here. We
secured the underground route to the coordinates. That's only stream content.
Stream only content. So since like only one. Or five of you show up to the live streams, you guys might not know Jules, other than live stream footage. This is my friend gift. Jules. She's a very good friend.
I'm a gift.
She's a gift to me.
I should have seen it coming.
And she has red hair. After the fall of the which is cool. For their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. What are you wearing? Scooby-Doo pajamas?
No, I have a blanket on. Oh. Shifting the balance of power. That one blanket I wear every single time I'm in a call. If I'm like, stabilized
areas. What is I'm it, lazy. Scooby-Doo? Another incident
like Raccoon it is. City. See, look. I've had it since I was a wee baby.
There was like this blanket that I had with like a teddy bear, and it was holding balloons, and I lost it. But like, it's so weird because my friend, my childhood friend, has the exact same blanket because his mom got him one, and then my cousin has the same exact blanket too. So I don't know if like our three moms went out and was like, you know what would be really cute? If our kids had matching blankets.
Matching blankets!
So, I don't know what happened to mine, but they still have theirs. And they're grown-ass men now.
Mine. My childhood blanket was a Blue's Clues blanket. And one day, I carried that thing around with me until there was frickin' holes all in it. And one day my dad was like,
you gotta toss this out.
It ripped in the wash. I was like, okay, he's probably lying because I've had this for like a long ass time and didn't want to get rid of it.
It ripped in the wash. It's
nothing. No, you threw it out. Don't lie to me. I was so sad. I was like moping afterwards. Continue to mount over the long years
I've struggled. The good days. More and more I find myself being a child. Wondering. It's all worth fighting. I used to go out all the time. Maybe one day when I was a kid. Find out.
Outside.
Yeah.
Yep.
And nowadays I forget what going outside is like.
You don't have to get tired. I stand outside for a good 10 minutes every day.
Feel how not hot really, it is. Like, and just it's leave.
Like, it's more like 30 seconds. One thing I do know. It's hot like the desert, I'm not taking this.
And it's only like 70.
It gets like 80 to 90 here.
Every day?
Pretty much.
It usually gets like 70 to 80 here.
My mom forgot to give me my phone. Oh.
Alright, I have to pause the recording for a second to invite you. Pause. Okay.
Confidentiality!
You got scared by a notification.
Are you recording again?
Yeah.
And you said that?
Yeah.
You're dead to me.
Thanks. I've been dead to you many times.
Every time you start recording, your voice just projects even louder, and I don't know why.
You gotta be loud. You gotta be loud. Are you in title screen on your screen?
What?
Okay, I have to restart.
This is a waiting reply.
Don't worry. Tug Life has joined.
Game, please crash. The Axeman is scary.
Oh, I wish that didn't get deleted.
We have all of our stuff still.
Yeah, just ready. Yeah. But then this time you can get the submachine gun and I can get the shotgun.
No!
You have a shotgun already and I have a submachine gun already.
I was joking.
The thing is, the machine gun is during that axe, the executioner's fight. So you're gonna have to follow me. Are you gonna ready?
I what are you talking about? I totally readied.
It took you 40 seconds.
I thought you were still doing things.
What do you mean? I was waiting for you. This is how every day goes. I'm gonna terminate walk.
Right now.
I'm just gonna terminate
right
walk.
Now. It's like almost 12 for me. And I'm losing my. Oh my god! I'm gonna punch you in the back.
What? The Terminator walk. Yes. The fight.
I wish I could jump in this game. Make me feel way better.
Watch the fight. Get at you!
I'm just a girl!
She's just a girl! And she has a wife and three children!
Why did they look... Okay, this game gave me nightmares last night.
Yeah, it did. Because she's a wee little baby.
Until the guy with the weird thing coming out of his head just started, like, dancing. And then I woke up.
Yeah, was very like, vivid okay. Dreams. I rarely remember my dreams.
I remember she's all nice of eyes. My dreams. What's your size?
I said she has nice eyes.
I thought she said she's your size. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I'm a thin 120-pound girl.
That's me! Not really.
Hey! See the
sandwiches?
We're gonna make sandwiches!
Sandwiches!
Yum, 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 yum. Okay.
Ew, flies in that meat.
You go in. Open it all politely.
I wanted to. Hello! Remember you mentioned his sandals?
Yeah! I think he's Russian. He has sandals.
He has nice sandals.
They won't get it.
And I was like, that's... why would you, out of all things, mention his sandals?
Not his accent or anything.
I don't know why, but I just don't. When I take a sip out of something, I'm just like, I don't want people to look at me.
Oh. I always take sips out of things and you look at me.
With your giant jug of 8 freaking cups of water.
Yeah.
So daily
okay,
dose
for this, you don't need to open that. You can just take out your weapon.
Maybe I want to open it.
No, because you're going to get another
I
pistol.
I don't want it.
But it's your weapon, though.
Eat it.
How can I eat it? It's metal and stuff.
Make it. Get back to the bar. I didn't know what to say for this one.
I feel like we could just make our own joke of that with these characters. Sheva! Sheva come back to the bar!
No!
You forgot your gun!
Eat it!
How could I do that? It's made out of metal and gunpowder!
You're literally an asshole!
How is that possible? I'm full of muscle!
Wait, don't butts have muscles?
Kind of.
Butt muscles.
Butt muscles.
Butt muscles.
Money. I'll take her money. Remember,
we're a team. When I'm in
need. Yeah, she's a trap. We are like low on health. Come here. Where'd you go?
I don't want your health. I'm a independent one. Excuse you.
Yeah, I just sprayed stuff at you. What you gotta say about that?
Oh, you got it too, so never mind.
Yeah.
I wanna do this.
We heal each other. It's a good. Moving.
Why not?
God damn it.
Investigate. It's still warm. That's the grossest thing.
It's still warm.
I don't need to know that. Did you go inside of here? Yeah, you did.
Don't you have a map? You can press Q to bring up the map, and you can see my arrow.
Maybe I don't want to bring up the map. I don't need no map.
She's a strong, independent woman. We don't need no guys!
Oh, the door just slammed on me! I kicked it open.
You did a good thing, finally.
Oh, shut up.
Instead of opening things politely.
Oops. I like to open things.
Get on the other side.
I know!
I'm just standing here, nothing's happening! It's because you gotta get on the other side.
Oh!
Sheva.
We don't bring that up, that never happened, remember?
Yeah, it never happened in that recording that we did.
But it didn't happen.
So it didn't happen.
That was content that should have went out on the YouTubes, but it didn't.
No, it was like the worst jokes ever.
Those are the great jokes.
Shh, I'm trying to lie so that they want to see the lost footage.
It's lost for a reason. You can't get it back.
You don't know that.
We didn't terminate our file on purpose.
He's got cornrows.
That's like the... Okay. You mentioned that last time, too.
Yeah, that's why.
Cornrows!
It looks like he's got, like, solid black matter in his mouth.
Oh my god, please. The whole blood thing coming out of the eyes is so redundant. Oh.
This was like back in 09. Give it a break.
I was joking.
You're over redundant.
I know.
With your red hair.
My red hair makes Jules.
It makes Jules.
I wanted to do that so bad. Aki, watch out!
Guy's got a lot of
smash.
Health.
What the hell? Smash him! Ow!
You wanna see something cool?
No!
Remember that?
He didn't explode.
No, you remember this TV?
Oh,
I was
yeah.
Like, watch me bust this TV.
And I was like, wait, I thought you meant cut it in half, but.
Nothing happened.
Didn't happen. Nothing even happened. No, I wanted to do that.
Jump out that window.
I remember the first time I was just walking.
You were like scared.
I was like, why did you do that?
Why are you making me jump out the window? Fine, I'll go first.
That was scary.
Where's my Kool-Aid?
This part, I don't like this part because it's like, escape.
Run, Jules.
I am behind you. It's okay.
What if I just get in the way?
No, run! Run, you bitch! You are such an ass. I hate those kind of anxious running away from evil dudes type things.
You can't move my muscles.
I don't like this at all. I don't like having to do this a second time.
Give me that one grenade.
Oh my god, is this the big axe guy's room of axes?
Yeah, you want to give me that grenade?
You can go get it yourself.
No, like it's in your inventory and I can't take it out of your pockets without consent.
Oh, give. Thanks. I thought you meant, like, thanks. Can you go get me the grenade that's over there? I'm like, no, you can get it yourself.
I picked it up already.
Oh my god, stop investigating, Sheva, and freaking get on his side.
Sheva.
Sheva.
That's a character in Mortal Kombat.
Sounds like Sheba.
Sheba?
Sheba. Amy.
I like Shebas.
They're so cute.
I want one.
Can I jump down now?
Yeah.
Why? I wanted to be the cool one. But no!
Shebas are like my backup dog.
You just really want to watch me to die.
Uh,
No, I want to be the cool one. No. Yeah, eat my dust.
If you could have any breed of dog, which would it be?
Sheba. Duh.
I'd get a Sheba, but that's like my backup. I wanted a Tibetan Mastiff.
Nerd. I don't want a dog, so.
Tibetan Mastiff's like $1,000,000.
Why do I have this gun out? I don't want this gun out. Maybe I want a shotgun out, but it's not time for a shotgun.
You only have like 9 shots with that. You're not gonna live.
You're, you know what?
We gotta translate. This is E3. Watch, I'm gonna translate.
Egot.
Welcome to the Bethesda showcase. We're about to show you Fallout 4! But this man doesn't approve of Fallout 4. Now this man must pay for his treacherous opinions.
This is gonna be me.
Do it.
It's like, you don't like Fallout 4, I don't like you. Oh my god, I'm not a fan of that. This is the guy.
Fallout 4! Yeah, Bethesda! Whoa! Give me the Pip-Boy edition!
The unique thing about these zombies.
Look at those Capcom characters! Go get them!
The unique thing about these zombies is that they actually know what they're doing.
Yeah, they use that. They're like, if you follow the Resident Evil lore, which I don't think you have.
I have, but I don't remember any of the games.
This one's 5 and takes place a few years after 4, when Leon figured out like the Ganados, which are basically the parasite version. But Resident Evil's pretty much turned into.
I've briefly played the games, if that counts.
It's good. You did. Here's ammo over here.
I'm not. Yeah, I got some.
In there.
You know, I took. There was one next to me, too. I'm not bad at shooting games, though. I mean, like.
She's not bad. She's pretty good at Dino D-Day.
Not Dino D-Day. I'm better at this than Dino D-Day.
Oh, there's a hand grenade.
Dino D-Day is against real people.
Oh, yeah. And it's just. Resident Evil turned into not just about zombies, just bioterrorism in general.
No!
Which is cool. It's just that pretty much 1 through 3 was about zombies.
Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me!
You better be ready for the big guy. I got him, don't worry.
I got him.
Kurt, come in.
The locals are hostile.
The gate is sealed, and we're trapped.
Ow.
We need backup, and we need them right now.
Ow, fuck.
Oh my god, I actually hit you?
Yeah! That was so
I hit you so hard in the other head. I feel so bad.
Oh my god, you just like wrecked me!
I got you!
Oh fuck!
Oh my god, the big guy's coming!
Is he
right behind us? Jules, follow me! Follow me, Jules!
This is the part that I hate!
Can you follow? Jump over this fence!
Run.
Here, there's a pistol here, not a bullet. Here's a machine gun.
Why do you want me to take it?
Because I already have it.
I was like, okay, well, that makes some sense.
You better move out of the way.
What? Me?
Yeah, because he's...
Oh, I'm scared!
Good job.
But where'd you go? Fuck. Where'd you go? Oh, you're behind me. Let's go! Wait, this way? Or?
Just go. Alright, I took out the announcer guy. This way, come here.
Hi.
Look out.
I don't know where you went.
I'm like over. I'm gonna see you with the fire. Not really. Don't get burned now, you hear?
He just went right past me. Oh shit, shit, oh shit, where'd you go? Oh shit! Oh, I just got bashed in there!
Where's your map? You should have seen me.
Oh my god. I can't you. The map isn't showing you for some reason.
That's because I'm off. I should be a green arrow, I think. I'm a superhero. I'm coming.
Yeah, you're right. You're way. No. I'm about to die.
I got you.
You got the axe right up my ass.
Is that a punt?
Oh no, my game just paused on me. I don't know where you. Sorry, I'm gonna die.
No, Jules. Hey. He's following. Ow! He's following me.
I found you. Hi.
Look out.
Oh fuck! I got lost. Okay.
She's
yeah,
so
this is what you get when you don't tell me early.
Okay.
Oh.
Look out. Go up and hit him.
I can't.
Leave. Let's go. Run past him.
Oh, fuck. No, not a fan. Not a fan. Not a fan.
No! No! I just
that's
healed you! Run, Jules!
Where the fuck did you go?
Turn it.
I found you. Why would you reroute an area like this? I'll be there shortly. Get in there.
Thank.
No crap. They're behind you!
Ah! Oh my god, there's some of them. Onto the roofs! Onto the roofs!
Jump!
Be prepared this barrel. Or not.
What?
We survived. Wasn't that stressful?
I don't like that scene. I lost you like 5 times because my I kept pressing shift tab and my Steam thing kept popping up and I was like, no, not right now.
You can disable that.
I know, people keep telling me that, but I keep forgetting to. And so I was freaking out, I was like, where'd you go? And my map wasn't working correctly, it kept spinning around. I was like, okay, my computer is just not liking me right now.
Let's beat a butt, beat a butt, okay.
In stressful situations, I scream a lot. I'm like, where do I go?
That's the end of episode, not episode one, chapter 1-1.
Jules intensifies.
Thank you so much for sitting down and watching us play Resident Evil 5. There's going to be more in the future. She's going to get a controller sometime soon so that she could be pretty good.
Your ratings is ass, so.
Wow. Are you... Okay. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and share it with your friends. Don't forget to follow me on any of my social media sites, that'd be Twitter, Tumblr, or Facebook. And aside from that, this is Aki. Have a great day, and remember to always stay safe.
Ass.